fill up my can. Rain, you're so yucky, I'm truly your fan. Not bad the first thing in the morning. I'm always in better voice in a good rainstorm. Rain, don't ever stop. Oh, rain.
Put my foot into it.
Hey, what is this?
Hey, Oscar.
This isn't a public theater, you know.
Oscar, it's a great day out, isn't it?
Huh?
And I want to tell you, you sound in terrific voice. I didn't know you could sing that well.
Well.
You know, Oscar, I would love to do a duet with you sometime.
Oh, that would be
nice.
Wouldn't
that be good?
Sounds so good, yeah.
You must have a taste there, Bright Eyes. What, did somebody put something weird in your cream of wheat?
It's
a nasty, rotten Monday. What's with all the grins and hellos? Hey, what is this? Rain is supposed to dampen your spirit.
That's a bad one. Rain dampens spirit.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
Oscar, have you forgotten what day it is today?
I think he did.
Well,
or better yet, have you forgotten what day it is tomorrow?
Tell him today.
Today is the last day that we're going to be on Sesame Street for one whole week.
Mm-hmm.
Because tomorrow we're going to.
The land where they call rain liquid sunshine.
Oh, no.
So I don't care if it's raining. Yes. You get all your stuff to pack for tomorrow? Be up early? Get everything ready? We are going!
Get ready, Oscar!
I won't go! I don't want to leave this rotten rain! Oh no! Not Hawaii.
You know, I don't have to take that from you. You know he doesn't. But you've been a nice guy today.
Yes.
And I really do appreciate it.
Where's your story?
Mr. Hooper, what is cooking that smells so good?
What's cooking? Ask her.
What's cooking, Olivia?
Ain't had to cook them but the peas in the pot, and they wouldn't be cooking if the water wasn't hot. And I'm smoking.
Solid on the wall.
No, really, what's cooking? It does smell good. Sweet potato pie. My own famous special recipe. It's such a nasty day outside, and Mr. Hooper was so kind as to let me use his kitchen facilities.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I would make a pie, sweet potato, that is, and take it to Hawaii tomorrow for Buffy and Sheldon and Cody.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, it keeps me busy, you know.
Yeah. But, I've never tasted your famous sweet potato pie.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
Well, hark. Let me show you. Oh, it's ready, too.
Here we are. Oh, that looks
wonderful.
Yes,
indeedy. Olivia, mm-hmm. I have never tasted your sweet potato pie.
Oh, you haven't?
No, ma'am.
Well, then, you must. This is going to be so good. I really miss cooking, you know? Piece here.
Looks marvelous.
Yeah. Oh, it is. I guarantee. I pride myself in baking. I love pies.
Oh, that looks beautiful. Yeah. Oh, that's good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Oh. All right. Good, huh? Oh, good. Maybe I'll have a piece, too. I don't know.
Oh, come on. Let's get in on this rain.
Oh,
it's really wet out there.
Yeah,
hey, want to have a seat? Yeah. Hop up here. Mr. Hooper.
Come on, lady.
Smells so good in here?
Sweet potato pie.
What is it?
Sweet potato pie. Special recipe.
Sweet potato pie?
Mm-hmm.
I've never tasted any.
Well, it's high time you did.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I have a piece?
Sure.
Bob, it is delicious.
Is it good? Oh, smells unbelievably good.
You got a little piece too, right?
Yes.
Treat yourself to a new experience.
Need
you want
pour,
the
young,
down there?
Youngster.
Okay. Got a fork? Need a fork? I'm just gonna do it by hand. Oh, can't wait. Mm.
Well, I mean, it smells good. Need it by hand.
Mm. Can I help you?
You're with folks, Bobby. Mm. You with your hands. Okay.
There we go.
That is good.
Yep. Mm. Yep.
Right.
Yep.
Hey, that is incredible.
Olivia.
That's Olivia's.
I thought you said the pie was for Buffy and Sheldon and Cody.
Oh, it is. This one? It is. I see, I'm a very good cook and also a very good Girl Scout.
Eat
another pie. Oh! Well, I don't have anything to do with that.
Thank you.
Oh, give me some. Hey.
Boy, I'm sure glad it stopped raining. But it's so cloudy, looks like it could start again any time. And there's so many puddles around, I guess I better keep my boots on. But I'm so excited about tomorrow, I just don't know what to do. Wow. What? Oh, hi, Snuffy.
Oh, hello, bird.
Hey, aren't you excited, too, like I am?
Oh, gee, Bird, I'm glad to see you, too. Yeah, it is kind of exciting.
Oh, no, I don't mean that. I mean, I'm talking about the day after today.
Huh?
You know, the day after today is tomorrow.
Tomorrow, Bird?
And tomorrow, we leave.
Leave, Bird? Oh, where are we going?
Oh, Snuff, you have forgotten, haven't you?
Oh, dear.
Oh, well, I'll tell you what. Let's make a game of it. I'm going to give you a few clues, and you can see if you can guess where we're going, okay?
Oh, okay, Bird.
Okay, so I'm going to have you close your eyes and don't peek, and I will put on a clue.
Oh, don't make them too hard, Bird. I don't know how good I am at guessing clues.
Oh, you'll be fine. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's the first clue. Ta-da! Open your eyes.
Gee, Bird, you don't need those sunglasses today. It's so cloudy and it's been raining all day.
No. My clue is about tomorrow.
Oh, I get it. Well, I'd say that tomorrow is going to be a sunny day.
No. No, it has something to do with tomorrow, and, well, I better give you another clue. Now close your eyes.
Yes.
Nope. No peeking.
Jeez, we're going someplace sunny. Is that right, Bird?
That's right.
Someplace sunny, and we're going there tomorrow?
That's right. Here's the next clue. Ta-da!
Let's see. I know what that is, Bird. Mm. That's what you wear when you go swimming.
Right.
Are we going swimming tomorrow?
Well, not really tomorrow. Well, where we're going, you can swim, but that wasn't what it was that, I better give you the last clue. This one will really help. Okay. Close those little eyes
close
now.
Close my eyes, yes. Let's see. We're going someplace sunny and someplace where you can swim. Is that right, Bird?
That's right.
Gee, this is very hard, Bird.
I'm still getting my clue ready, so don't open your
someplace
eyes.
Someplace we can swim, someplace sunny, and we're going there tomorrow. Oh, dear, I'm having a hard time with this guessing, Bird.
So am I. I'm having a hard time fixing my clue.
Oh.
Here's the final clue.
Bird. I think I know now. That's a grass skirt you're wearing. And you're moving around like you're doing a hula. And a hula is a Hawaiian dance. Bird. We're going to Hawaii tomorrow.
Right.
It's sunny there, and
yep.
You can swim,
yep.
And they do the hula there.
Mm-hmm.
And Bird, my relatives are there, and
yeah.
That's where we're going tomorrow.
Right.
To find my roots. Oh, how could I forget, Bird? Oh, I'd better go home and remind Mommy. Oh, I'm so excited. Bye-bye, Bird.
Bye, Snuff.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, and don't forget to be there at the plane on time.
Okay, Bird.
Think it was a great Snuff.
Big Bird! Hmm? Big Bird, we were just going to do... some errands, but doesn't look like you need anything, does it?
Well, you have everything you need for Hawaii except for those boots.
Well, Snuffleupagus forgot about, and so I put these other things on as clues.
Yeah.
And he had to guess.
And
you don't understand, he was just here, see?
Right.
You just missed him again, as usual, and... Boy, I guess I do look a little silly.
Oh, what a terrible day. Oh, I should have, how do they say, stood in bed. Stop it, you're so wretched.
Oh,
misery.
What's the matter? You sound so sad.
Oh, Olivia, I am sad. Oh, I couldn't be sadder. Just look at this day. Look at all this rain.
Yeah.
All these beautiful raindrops that I should be counting, but cannot. I can't count anything today, so how could I be anything but sad?
Oh, Cal, I hate you to be so upset, but I don't understand. I mean, since when has a little rain stopped you from counting?
Oh, it's not the rain. Damn. Did you see that lightning and hear that thunder?
Yeah.
That is why I cannot count anything today. Interference.
Oh, but count it. Always thunders and lightning when you count.
Yes, but only when it's supposed to. This thunder and lightning has a mind of its own.
Watch. I will show you. I will count this rainy day.
But there's only one rainy day.
I know. It should be easy. But watch.
See, right in the middle. I never know when it's going to happen. I may as well go home and get in bed and stay there.
Oh, Count, that's terrible. Poor baby. But look, I think maybe we can work this out. I have an idea. Yeah. Yeah. Why don't we make the thunder and lightning work for us? Okay? Well, for you, since you're doing the counting.
Yes.
All right. Why don't you count the thunder and lightning? Count it.
Olivia, you're a genius.
I will try it.
Okay.
Thunder and lightning, quick, where are you? Oh, it's never there when you want it. Ah, one thunder and lightning. Oh, and I can count my own.
Yeah,
two
see?
Thunders and lightning. Ah, I'm not sad anymore.
Three
thunders and lightnings. Oh, thank you, Olivia. Oh, wonderful.
That's good.
Four thunders
again.
And lightnings. I could count forever. Five thunders and lightnings. Wonderful. Come on. Six thunders and lightnings.
Me and my bright ideas.
Oh, wonderful. Come on. Seven thunders and lightnings. Eight thunders and lightnings. 1,141 thunders and lightnings. 1,142 thunders and lightnings. 1,143 thunders and lightnings.
I don't believe this.
Said it could go on forever.
At least we're leaving tomorrow.
1,145 thunders and lightnings. 1,146 thunders and lightnings. 1,147 thunders and lightnings. 1,148.
I don't believe this.
He said it could go on forever. At least we're leaving tomorrow.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters J, and W. And by the number 12, Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.